a skill-based kindergarten curriculum which fosters 21st century skills in the young learners. The curriculum caters to the natural instinct of curiosity in a learner and therefore makes them creative thinkers, excellent communicators and collaborators. Curio addresses all the 6 developmental domains and thereby ensures holistic development of the children. Curio classrooms are always buzzing with the active learning environment. The teachers are well equipped with innovative techniques. The teachers undergo intensive training and continuous support is provided to them through coaching sessions, which ensures quality delivery in the classrooms. The creators of Curio curriculum understand the developmental milestones which should be achieved at each stage. Therefore, the syllabus is carefully designed to ensure holistic development of the children.
You can see who is with us. Who is this? Your friend? Tuffy. Tuffy is your friend? Fine. So Tuffy has joined us to discuss the topic which now your ma'am is going to explain you. Okay? So Tuffy, are you ready for our national symbols lesson? Yes, yes, I am ready. Friends, are you all ready?
Yes, Tuffy.
Very good. But now friends, promise me one thing. You have to listen, ma'am, very carefully. Otherwise, you will not be able to answer any questions. Okay? Very good. So should I start, Tuffy? Yes, ma'am. Fine. So children, do you know in which country do we live? Anybody can tell me in which country do we live? India. Can we say it in full sentence?
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice. Hargun, can you stand up and repeat the sentence and tell everybody, tell your friends also? Very nice. Can we have a clap for Hargun? Very good. So, Hargun has told us that we all are Indians and we live in India.
Curio promotes the spirit of inquiry in the young minds. The skills for life are so important for children during these growing years. Therefore, life skills form an important part of the Curio curriculum.
Very good. Very nice. Very good. Again. Very nice.
Logical skills are built in through a lot of cognitive activities which are taken up during the mathematics classes.
15, 1, 5, 15, 1, 5, 15. Then you will go here and put it on same number, okay? Pick the chalk and write same number on board, okay? Yes. Go on number 6161.
6161.
This is number, yes?
6161.
Very good, yes?
6161. The language development is fostered through the phonic approach on which the teachers are well trained and the children are completely aligned to the phonic approach of language development.
It's a sound of the letter. So now I'll write down a letter on the board and you have to tell me what sound that letter gives. Okay? All right. This is
A.
A. B. It's a very short sound. It's not B. It's B. Very nice. Okay. Now I will not go sequence wise. I'll ask randomly. Okay. What sound does it give? It's not m, it's m. This is m. If we talk about the curriculum is so vast that our nursery children have started reading sight words. They can recognize the sight words, and in our lower KG the children have started reading small sentences.
The curio learners stand apart as they have good grasp of the English language.
A, go and go catch. Catch is a duck and a rat. It is a book and a bat. That is a duck of a duck. It is a go and go catch.
It's books that we can carry only one book for 2 months, and this is a beautiful idea. The book is containing all the subjects in that. The child is not carrying the heavier bag, so that one book is enough. One classbook and one homework book is very, like, you know, it's more than sufficient.
Where curiosity creates wings.